To find out how we felt. Now you